Let's check the surrounding lads for the code. It may be written down on a post-it, stuck a note on a monitor. Oh, okay. Let's go find that then. Something's stuck on a monitor somewhere. It's gotta be one of those. Because I'm wearing the gas mask. I found the cable in 1998. So I was close. I said we're gonna party like it's 1999. One digit off. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's just have it just in case. Nothing? Activate the elevator? Oh, okay. Huh. Well, we made it to the elevator. That's good. That's good news. But I still have no idea what's happening. I still don't know. I wish I knew. But I just don't. Oh, there's an objective distance. Well, I didn't realize that. Oh, look, the phone is falling. We found that underground lab. The best place has the best chance of having a working vaccine. There's some.
Here I am!
Whoa, now, easy. One zombie at a time, please. Don't want to ruin the moment. What's this? Two arrows, just left or right. Well, left or right, let's go there. I'm so nervous now that the fact that I have like no health left. take it easy there. Almost got there. Uh-oh, back to the lab again. Oh no, back to the lab again. Messed up. Push a button. The first cold storage lab security button. We need to find the other security station and disable the second lock. Oh, cool. I got my objective without even trying. Yes, that was the end. 51 minutes total. Alright, okay, so I'm gonna stop here. So, that was Contagion. Like I said, it's probably a lot better if you have more than one player playing this, but it's not bad. It just feels like a little light version of Left 4 Dead 2. And I wish there was a way to get bots, but you can't. It's pretty much all co-op based. So anyway, I'm going to leave now. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Steam Roulette. And I'll see all of you in the next video. Take care.